We got in an argument. Was going back and forth. He threw a marker at me. After he threw a marker at me, I punched his arm. But it wasn't like a real punch. It wasn't like a hard punch or no shit like that. You know what I'm saying? It was just a little, you know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, don't try to hope. You got to mind you, bro. My girl right here, bro. You not finna throw no marker at me in front of my girl. Like, it's just not going to happen, bro. Like, I'm not finna let you hold me in front of my woman. Like, I got to hear it. Then she going to look at me like I'm a hoe. You know what I'm saying? He threw a marker at me. We yelling at each other and shit. Punch him in the arm. This nigga get to chase me around my old house. Then we get into an actual fight. Y'all didn't see the actual fight because I didn't. I feel like that was too personal of a thing. But now that me and my brother squashed it, maybe we can, like, he said he was running. Think about it, bro. Like, this is my older brother, bro. Like, we didn't fought before, but we ain't, this is the first time we didn't fought since fucking, we didn't got in arguments over the past couple years and shit, but we get back cool like the next day. We ain't really fight since like we was kids type shit. This nigga used to bully me, yo, low key. And this is like real life shit. Real life shit. We really did fight and shit. But he used to bully me when we was a kid and shit. So we'll fight then. But this time, we really got in a fight and shit. Like, I'm going to see if he want to react to the fight with me or something. I think that'll be a cool video. Since now it'll be cool and shit. But everybody fight with their brother, man. Comment below right now. Do y'all ever fight with y'all brother and shit? It's normal shit. Niggas be with each other all fucking day. Y'all get in a motherfucking argument and shit. Niggas fight. But then y'all make up. You know what I'm saying? It's family. It's different than fighting a random nigga or some shit. Same shit as fighting your homie. You fight with one of your main homies, one of your best friends and shit. Then it's like, okay, I don't fuck with you right now, but, you know, we get back cool and shit. But all family fight over dumb shit. But me and Dub fighters on camera and shit. I'm gonna pull up on him tomorrow and see if he react to it with me and shit. But I caught his ass and shit, man. You know, this is 20 years in the making, bro. I've been waiting to punch Dub for 20 years, man. Cause he used to whoop my ass when we was kids. I ain't gonna lie, he used to whoop my ass pretty bad, bro. There's been some times where this nigga beat the shit out of me as a kid and I just couldn't really do much. But you know, we threw them bitches. We threw them bitches this time, man. Y'all want me to react to it, man? Let me know. I want to show y'all. Only people that see a little something is like group chats and shit. But